I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
As a nurse, it's important to know what is your role. Must stay in control, know how to implement correct interventions for a patient who has mitral regurgitation.
First, you gotta understand there's a lack of perfusion, nursing diagnosis of activity intolerance, feeling out of breath. The nurse must now correct a way to get her moving without decreasing perfusion.
Long-term relaxation techniques 3 times a day for the next 2 weeks. Next implementation, put the plan into action.
It has been 2 weeks back for evaluation. Nurse checks the situation through patient conversation.
I've been using diuretics, no, I don't regret it. No, no.
Listen to my dietitian and decrease my hypertension.
Mitral regurgitation can have complications,
but a competent nurse will help you get through the worst.
I even got some hard groups, they know what I'm going through.
My patient care plan is golden, must give the nurse a hand. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Satisfy your cravings with a more delicious and healthier food. And while you're at it, why don't you try some delicious trail mix? Eat responsibly.